FEMA came up with what is known as the Waffle House Index, which is a system to easily assess how badly an area is damaged by a catastrophe. If the Waffle House is fully open, they're in the green, which means things are basically fine. If the Waffle House is using their low supply menu, you're in the yellow, which means that the area is almost certainly mid-disaster. Finally, if you're in the red, that means the Waffle House is either closed or gone. Now that's a sign of some real nuclear zombie holocaust type shit going down, so if you're not already dead, you should probably vacate the area.